So, Jip, I remember you driving in a smooth car last summer.
Yeah, and then I moved to Amsterdam, but we have no parking spaces here.
Yeah, and welcome, Manuel, in Into Business. You have created a Airbnb for parking spots, and I think it's absolutely genius.
So this sounds like a great solution, Manuel, but how does that really work? I have my car, and where do I go?
Well, basically, we have an application, mobile application, where you can look in for parking into MobiPark. You just make a booking, you pay online, and then you just go to the garage, and the person opens the door. Super easy. So basically, we are the Airbnb for parking. And we also found that there are a lot of companies, hotels, and buildings within the cities or the hot areas where also are empty. Those gates are closed, and we try to open those gates to offer to the drivers.
Great, Manuel. I think it's a great idea. But tell us now more the business side, because you came up with this idea to help also other startups. Like, how did you really get funding for this idea?
Basically, we have found two angel investors. They trust in us. They have invested 600,000 euros in April or March this year. That allow us to go through the next year, around June, where we expect to close Series A funding, a couple of millions, where we can really grow into Europe.
So you want to be a market leader in Europe?
Definitely. We want to be the MobiPark needs to be. When you think of parking, you think of MobiPark, basically.
Okay, great. And what are the next steps to conquer Europe?
Basically, the next steps, we're going to open Belgium super soon, maybe next week. So we are in France, in Belgium, and in the Netherlands. We want to move to different countries in Europe next year. We're launching a super, super sleek platform in December. And basically, we're doing partnerships with the airline companies, car rental companies.
Sounds like a great business adventure, Manuel.
Yes, absolutely a win-win game for everyone.
Thanks, man. This was Into Business, and see you next time.
Ciao.
Thanks.
Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.